Welcome back, guys, to the Metalcast channel. Today, guys, we are checking out Electric Callboy once again. We actually just recorded a reaction to Tekkno, but we're going to save that because they just dropped a new music video for the song MINDREADER.
Oh, yeah.
And we thought we'd put this one out first. Since it just dropped, we actually haven't heard this song. I know it's already been out, just wanted to make mention of that because it has been out for a while. We're still in the process of checking out the whole album, and it was very convenient that they dropped the video. Here we go, guys. I think we should just get right into it. Check out the full playlist for our reactions to this band. And yeah, let's go.
This is so different.
Oh my god. Fucking go, bro.
Yeah, I thought it'd be more like something more like lighthearted, like more like what the album is, like more like goofy stuff. But yep. This is like really fucking good. I really fuck with it.
Yeah, man.
The chorus.
Yeah, man. The majority of the songs that we checked out, they kind of follow the same formula, and I started to kind of pick up on that, and I brought it up on the channel. Like, you know, they have like this formula. I don't, you know, I like it. I love it. But, yeah, you know, a lot of the songs started to blend together, but dude, this was something different. Like, oh my God, finally, man. Especially, you know, the video as well. A lot of their videos, I mean, pretty much like all of them, they had like, it was kind of like a themed thing. It was very goofy. This was a lot more serious. I mean, there really wasn't anything goofy about it at all. And the song, it was cool to hear them this way. I mean, it was still them, you know, it was like their same kind of sound, but it wasn't, you know, like Christian said, it was just really different. I fucking loved it, man. Really, really awesome, man.
That video, the video is really cool too.
Yeah, the video was awesome. Yeah. My God. Yeah, dude. Like, this one definitely stands out from the rest of them for me. I guess that's really it, though, guys. I mean, we got a reaction to Tekkno Train coming out, I think, tomorrow. I think we're going to drop it tomorrow. So, yeah, be on the lookout for that. And in the meantime, you know, we got a huge playlist with all the rest of the fucking Callboy songs that we've done so far. And be sure to check that out, guys. So, yeah, I guess we'll see you in the next one. Peace out.